New York, Amelia Adams, Nine News.
There's been plenty to make a noise about in Cabramatta with the return of the vibrant Moon Festival. It's the biggest crisis... excuse me. It's the biggest crisis our country has faced since the Second World War.